God doesn't win.
I'm going to attempt to sing the verse. Somebody help me out.
My life is heading down the road that's so uncertain. Now I'm left alone and I am broken. Trying to find my way, trying to find my faith that's gone. This time you are holding all the answers. I'm tired of losing hope, taking chances on the roads that never seem to be the ones to bring me home.
Sing it if you know.
Give me a revelation. Show me what to do. Cause I've been trying to find my way. I haven't got a clue. Tell me, should I stay here? Do I need to move? Give me a revelation. I got nothing without you. Oh, nothing without you.
I want two more. We want two more.
Trust in Jesus.
Oh, trust. Yeah, those are good ones. That's a great one too.
Sing a song.
Written a lot of good songs.
Oh.
up singing this song in church. And I must confess, when I was a little kid singing this in church, I had no idea the power that was behind it, and the great just love for God that was in the song. It was just kind of words to me at the time. It wasn't until I grew in my faith and I grew as a man that I learned to kind of love this song so much. That blessed assurance.
Yep.
Yeah.
That assurance that there is a great, great grace that has been offered to every single one of us. And I'll talk a little bit about that a little bit more later, but this is a song. I'm going to dedicate this to two people tonight. To my wonderful and beautiful mother-in-law, Gigi, is here tonight. Vicki Hunt is here tonight. And I know that she did an amazing job raising three girls. And that middle child, especially, you know, is in my heart. And to my mama, who, you know, put up with me for my whole life and dragged me to church every Sunday night and was kicking and screaming in church. And I'm so glad now. I didn't want to go then. I'm glad now that she made me go. So to all the mamas here tonight, this is for y'all.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. The Lord of hosts, the glory divine. Heir of salvation, purchased of God. Cry out.